bad. Not bad at all.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to eat.
What's that then?
It worked. Last should come in handy.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. Was it?
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Thank you.
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Where did that come from? You made your last mistake, you hear me?
check it out.
Keep your eyes peeled.
You had enough. Thank you.
What on earth are they doing here? They've got heavy armor. Too risky.
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill,
but now...
Too many heretics have turned their back on him. It's a saint. A saint.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it. The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, The path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Not bad. Not bad at all. It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
Can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Stalys has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange.
Thank you.
locked from the other side.
Some more. One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red, with
the book,
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Angry.
Well, enough. This isn't going to end well for you. Told you I'd shoot you.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
telling you. Next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
Yeah, with a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
I'm being attacked!
Get up! I want to get up.
Hey!
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Perhaps I'll find out when they go.
I can't get past. Too many guards.